my name is Gabby, and I'll be showing you 3 rows of 12. 10, 11, 12. Then we do another row. 10, 11, 12. Then we do another row. 10, 11, 12. That is 3 rows of 12. Now we will try to find the answer. This, all of that will equal 30. Then we count the ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That equals 6. And 30 plus 6 equals 36. So 12 times 3 equals 36. And that will be our answer.